everyone okay?
I am good.
You bet.
Good as no.
Oh, goody goody. We're back on the beach.
Well, this is not Oahu. I have no idea where we are or what this place is called.
Looks like we'll be calling it home. Check out the kayak.
And the surfboards. We're marooned.
Oh, my goodness. We need a plan of action.
Minnie, you will join me in my quest to carve an outrigger canoe.
Daisy, you and me are gonna make one rock-solid wave skimmer. We'll be back in a jiffy.
Oh, boy.
Nature provided us with just what we needed.
Yeah, but that pile of driftwood isn't getting anyone off this island.
Behold!
You made a boat out of rock?
Yup. Carved it out of lava rock. Extreme G says it will float and stand up to anything.
Shall we launch?
Watch mine float.
Oh. You're breaking the flow? I think this might be your fault, brother.
My fault? Can't be.
Oh, yeah, true thing.
No way.
Can be.
Is not.
It's both your faults. I'm sorry, Grandpa Kai, Grandpa Beagle, but you two need to stop competing and work together. Otherwise, we'll never get off this island.
She's right, brother.
Yeah, I guess so.
You both have very different ways of doing things. Grandpa Kai, nothing gets to you. You're very accepting. So you should be open to other ways of working.
Mahalo, Minnie.
And Grandpa Beagle, you're extreme. You should totally embrace the new.
True dat, Minnie. True dat. So, master of the surf, you wanna join forces?
Well, like the wave said to the beach, sure. Ready to get extreme?
Let's go with the flow.
In some sort of boat thingy.
Ahoy, everybody! Oh, isn't this nifty?
When these two champions work together, amazing things happen.
Tap your screen for more videos and tune into Disney Junior to watch your favorite shows.